Hey guys, what's going on? Lyrical Persuasion here, and today I'm bringing you guys some Need for Speed Rivals on the PlayStation 4. If I sound a little bit funny, it's because I have to use my Beats by Dre headset now because for some reason my Blue Snowball headset, it has static in it, and I know you guys don't want to sit here for like 3 or 4 minutes listening to static and my voice in the background. So I tried this out before I started talking to see if it actually worked, and it seems to be working kind of fine. So like I said, I apologize about that. Hopefully I can get it another one or see why it's not working. But anyway, so hopefully you guys are enjoying this video. I apologize for not getting out of any of these next gen or current gen now because the PlayStation 4 has been released since Friday. Sorry, I haven't put these out yet, but I was a little bit hesitant about doing it and then I couldn't figure out how to do it. We looked at a couple of videos on YouTube. Nobody really was explaining it, I guess because they want the views and they don't want to help people out. But I will help you out if you would like to know if you have a PlayStation 4 and you're thinking about starting YouTube or doing this. I just created a whole totally different Facebook account, separate from my private account. And I went into my PlayStation 4, I put the settings in there, I put that Facebook in there, set up an account for that because you have to make sure that your videos are public. And then you go on the Google browser, and I think there's a website called downvids.net, and then you go there, you put the link to the video in it, and then it should pop up, and then you just download it, and then it'll come up crisp like this. This video right here is not doing the PlayStation 4 any justice, but it is in HD. Don't get me wrong, it's in 1080 HD, 1080p I meant, 1080 HD, so don't worry about it, guys. I'm here to save the day. So like I said, I want to go ahead and bring you guys some next-gen console for those of you who have not picked up your PlayStation 4 yet, thinking about doing it, or thinking about picking up Need for Speed Rivals. I will tell you right now, like I said, the gameplay itself is amazing. I've been playing the story mode a good bit this morning, but I took a break, so I go ahead and make this commentary so it can be uploading while I'm in class for you guys to see this. But yeah, man, look at the screen right now. It's telling you that the graphics are nice. Like, I played some Call of Duty Ghosts. I was going to play Call of Duty Ghosts and bring you guys gameplay on that, but the servers are down. I tried 3 or 4 times. I said, I'm not wasting any more time. I'm going to go ahead and play some Need for Speed Rivals since I haven't played that yet and bring you guys some content, and that's what I'm doing right now. So hopefully you guys are enjoying this video, enjoying the 4-day weekend that you guys had. Maybe if you guys took off work for the PlayStation 4, if you haven't seen my unboxing video or my other videos or whatever the case may be, go ahead and check those videos out. I'll be pumping out PlayStation 4 gameplay, especially now since I got this little setup going right here. I think it's better than my capture card. I don't feel like hooking up my capture card either, and it's only 15 minute gameplays, but if you can do it in short increments, like doing little races like this and then commentate over it, it's simple. All I gotta do is download it from Facebook, like, come on, dude, like, and put it in my editing software, dude. Like, but the hardest part, I think, would be, like, if you want to live comment, like, if I want to live comment and stuff like that, I can wait till the Elgato. If I don't want to live comment, I just do it like this. Like I said, it's so freaking simple. So you guys can do it. If I can do it, you can do it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said before, don't forget to tomahawk that like button. Share this video around to everybody who wants to see some Need for Speed gameplay. If you haven't seen it on YouTube, definitely go ahead and share this video around. I'll be putting out more Speed Chase. I got tons of Need for Speed video coming to you guys soon. Call of Duty Ghosts, Battlefield 4, Killzone Shadowfall. And what's the other game that I opened up? I can't remember. But I think I already named out all 4 of the games. Whatever you saw me unbox is the games that I'll be playing and bringing out content. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to tell me how that like button, subscribe for more videos to come, and I'll talk to you guys later.